I'm gonna predict the future in this video. AI video just took a massive leap forward with the development of OpenAI's Sora. Now, this is a text-to-video AI model that created all the images you're seeing right now. It's pretty incredible. And people definitely have mixed feelings about this. Some people think this will destroy humanity, but let's put that to the side for a second. But in this video, we're gonna answer the question, how will AI video technology ultimately change the way we make content? And to answer that, all we've gotta do is take a look back at the lightsaber. When the first Star Wars came out, people's minds were blown when they saw the lightsaber effects. They'd never seen it before. But if you cut to 35 years later, you'd find a lightsaber in almost every YouTube video. As filmmaking technology advanced, now anyone with a camera and a laptop could add a lightsaber effect to their video. It's no longer special, because the barrier to entry to create that effect is so low that it loses its novelty. And when this happens, we return to what really matters, what really made the lightsaber the cultural phenomenon that it is. It's not the effect. It's more about who's holding the lightsaber and what they stand for. In the end, the real key to this technological advancement in filmmaking is actually the story. So as we look at the new advancements in AI video, it's the same story here. There will be an early adopter benefit. For a while, you'll see some creators making incredible visuals, but eventually, as the barrier to entry gets so low, anyone can create incredible visuals for their video, it will lose its novelty. It will no longer be special. So at that point, we'll all calm down and return to what really makes a video meaningful. A well-crafted story that makes you feel something. Ideas that stick in your mind. And building a real connection. If you want to know three ways I plan on using this technology, check out this video next.